Hello friends, my name is Vanshita and you are watching our channel Tech Right Education. In this video, I am going to discuss about basic concepts as I told before. Now, let's begin our session. Guys, we have heard about computers many times, that computers are electronic devices. But we never used to think why computers are called electronic devices and what are the electronic devices. Guys, electronic devices are those that process digital information. But the question arises, why computers are called electronic devices? This answer I want from your side, so search, think and give your answer in our comment box. We will reply on the same. Now move to the definition of the computer. Guys, computer is an electronic device which take input from user, or we can say which take input from input devices, process it according to the instruction given by user, then give desired output. Here, desired output means the output which user want to see. If computer not give desired output, that means the instruction given by us was wrong or our computer is behaving abnormally. We can understand the definition of the computer with the help of diagram also. That computer takes input, then process it. After processing, it gives desired output. Now move to the devices of the computer. Computer have two types of devices, that is input devices and output devices. Input devices are those which are used to give input to the computer, or which are used to tell computer what computer have to do. The example of input devices are keyboard, mouse, microphone, joystick, light pen. Keyboard, mouse are used to give input to the computer. Now move to the output devices. Output devices are those which are used to take output or result from the computer after processing, like monitor, printers, projectors, speakers. What monitor do? Monitor display the result on its screen, which we read. Projectors, printers, speakers, these all are the example of output devices. Guys, today I have announcement for you that the person who are interested to learn CCNA, comment yes in our comment box so that we know how many of you are interested to learn CCNA. If you guys are interested, then I will start lectures on CCNA after ending Network Essential. Guys, if you have not like, share, comment, subscribe our YouTube channel, then go and subscribe our YouTube channel. If you have any queries, then ask with the help of comment section, or you can join our Telegram channel. In the description, we have given the link of the Telegram channel. Thank you guys.